Westland. West, Westland. Cougars, Westland. West, Westland. Cougars.
Good morning, Westland. I'm Anna.
And I'm Evelyn.
Welcome to The Growl. I'm grateful for talent.
And I'm grateful for the talent show tomorrow.
Today for lunch, we will have Bosco sticks with marinara, chicken tenders with a roll or breadstick, or toast or grilled cheese sandwich. The side dishes for today are tomato soup or sweet potato fries.
Let's hear from Brendan about today's weather.
Good morning, Westland. The high for today is 53, the low is 48. As you can see, going to be foggy all day.
Send me your picture of the day today. You might see it tomorrow. Today's picture is from Ian Clark. Send your pics to our Instagram at whs.growl or email Mrs. Ruthers.
Talent show tickets are on sale now. Purchase them for $5 at the activity window before and after school and during lunch periods only. Don't miss your talented cougars.
The movie night originally scheduled for January 26 has been postponed due to lack of time to promote with our snow days. The new date will be announced soon. JSA members, we will have a meeting on Monday, January 9th in room 711 from 325 to 415.
Please come pick up your pottery this Thursday or Friday in Ms. Matora's classroom. She is available in her classroom every period except first and fifth. Teachers, please only send your students down to pick up pottery during the last 5 minutes of class so students can leave with the bell and get into the building.
If you're not going to the talent show tomorrow, you should be. If you are, you need to know how to act. Watch this.
Hello, Cougars. This is what not to do at the talent show. Look at this girl. She's just trying to walk in without a ticket. Hey, you! You cannot go to the talent show without a ticket.
Does it really matter?
It actually does really matter. You have to pay $5 at the activity window.
Here's my ticket.
Go ahead. You should not be standing around waiting for your friends.
Hey, come on, sir. You ready?
This is what you should be doing when going to the talent show.
Hey, Kat, wait on me.
You should not be eating, drinking, playing with your phone, or throwing stuff during the talent show. Come on, how old are we? So basically, Cougars, you should be respectful during the talent show. You should not be eating, don't be drinking, don't be playing on your phone. Just be respectful and watch the show. That's what you paid for, right? Have a great day, and now back to the ground.
Dungeons & Dragons Club is hosting a character sheet workshop today after school in room 806A. Come learn how to build your very own D&D character.
Looking for a summer job? Prairie Township is hiring for camp counselors and very summer day camp positions. For more information and to apply, go to tinurl.com/PTCCSummerCampJoeBS.
Talent show dress rehearsals are tonight and they are required. You need your instruments, props, or whatever you need to perform. See Ms. Kate Dillon for field trip forms. They must be completed and returned by today.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. With the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep.
Do you have dance experience? You should try Color Guard. Our award-winning Color Guard at Westland is hosting a low-commitment spin club. Come try our club classes in contemporary dance, flag rifle, and saber. Anyone is free to join us to try something new. See what Color Guard is like or get ready for Fall Guard auditions. For more information, check out the display case in the cafeteria during your lunch period or see posters in the music wing. Our first clinic is Monday, February 5th from 6 to 8:30. See you there.
Weston Cheer will be hosting an RAD self-defense class series provided by Franklin County Sheriff's Office. This is a female-only four-class series which starts tonight, January 31st February 6th and February 14th from 4 to 7 p.m. at Westland High School. These classes are open to all Westland students, staff, and their families. If you are interested, please grab and complete the required forms in the student office.
Happy birthday to the girl's very own Emily Johnson.
Talent show.
Don't forget, The Growl is your news station. Let us know what's going on in our school. Club activities, classroom events, sports scores, and birthdays. We want to hear from you. Check us out on Instagram at WHS.Growl. Have a great day, Westland. Go Cougars!